like, oh, baby.
We are now 30 minutes into the show. And if you haven't been able to tell by now, the show is not about me, the show is about us. This is a crowd participation. You are the backing dancers, you are the backing singers, you are the backing band. And for a crowd participation show to work, 100% of the crowd needs to be involved. But every single show I do, 90% of the crowd, 98% of the crowd get involved. 2% though. It's the same people every time. Let me tell you about the 2% one. The first one. It's the boyfriend that doesn't really want to be. I'm not really a fan of his music. It's a Saturday night, could be doing other things. Didn't really like Galway though. Why was that song? And they'll find themselves in situations in the bathroom with other boyfriends that don't want to be here.
He's really good.
And this is us.
At the same time, just look at each other and be like, I know, right? Why was he on Game of Thrones? He didn't make any
sense. He was on Game of Thrones.
Took me out of the show. Just... That's the first one. The second one. The one I quite dig, I like this one. The second one is the super dad. The super dad who was here making sure his kids are safe. He's queued up. He's queued up, he's waiting with them. The reason I like the super dad is my dad is a super dad and my dad took me to gigs when I was younger and my dad is doing exactly the same thing as all the super dads are doing tonight is what he did with me as a teenager. And you know, standing there, it's kind of like, I can appreciate it, it's just not really my thing, you know? It's a nice thing, I guess it's good to do it. Beer's a bit expensive. Bit far out of town, traffic was bad, t-shirts are a bit expensive too, but I saw fake cheap ones outside. And I'll get to the point in the gig where they're like, God, you know, if we left now we could beat the traffic. Now, before I go any further, I would like to say one thing to the boyfriends and superdads, and this comes from the bottom of my heart, right? Bottom of my heart. Actual answer. You're doing something that you don't really want to do, giving up an evening of your time, a Saturday night of your time, something you don't really want to do, for someone that you love, to make them happy. And yeah! That's really awesome. So thank you very much, boyfriends and superdads. My job is an entertainer, and I cannot entertain people who don't want to be entertained. So all I'm asking for you is just give me the benefit of the doubt for the next song, and I promise if you like that song, I will play at least one more in the next hour and a half that you don't completely hate. This. When my arm goes up, your arm goes up, and the beat drops, we bounce. Can you do that, Metlife? My arm goes in the air, your arm goes in the air, and when the beat drops, we bounce. Here we go.
How I get so faded, how I get so faded, oh.
doesn't hurt no one. That's so scars are born. Broken heart and love. Oh no, 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 leave me lonely now. You love me how you never learned. Oh, color crimson in my eye. Oh, the warmth of freedom behind. Oh, no, no. This is how it ends. I feel the chemicals burning in my bloodstream. Think about it again. I feel the chemicals burning in my bloodstream. Hey! When you really kick it, ooh, ooh, ooh. Tell me when it kicks in.
Tell me when it kicks in. I saw scars.